guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I was gonna jump onto this chair, but I chickened out, so never mind. Forget about those first few seconds. Today I'm doing a triangle swim haul, and if you know me, you know I love swimsuits. I'm obsessed. Stay tuned because I just know we're gonna have a good time. I even put up this palm tree picture behind me because we all need the tropical vibes. I also made my bed, which I never ever do. I usually never spend more than $20 on a swimsuit because I always get them from Shein and Zoffel, so I'll definitely be doing an affordable swim haul at some point. This year, I wanted to treat myself to sexy but really classy swimsuits for my family vacation to the Bahamas. I ordered all of my swimsuits from the TRIANGL website, where you can choose between cheeky or regular bottoms. I chose 4 regular and 2 cheeky. I love that these swimsuits will be comfortable to wear on my family vacay, and I won't have to worry about my dad being uncomfy because my butt is out for all to see. You're welcome, Patrick. By the end of this vid, you'll know my favorite bikini and my least favorite bikini, and you'll know what size and styles you want to order on the TRIANGL website for yourself, because you're gonna die. They're so cute. I love that this year all the TRIANGL swimsuits are coming with their own matching fanny pack. This is the first swimsuit. It's super soft velvet, adjustable straps, and a clasp in the back. These bottoms are the regular bottoms. They're matching. It really is super soft, and you'll get to see how this one fits in the try-on part. This next one is the Melrose swimsuit in pink python. I'm super into neon this season. I love that neon is back. I used to not be a color girl, but now I'm trying to get all the neon I can, and of course the snake print. It goes this way. Yeah, so cute. And then it has the matching bottoms. These are the regular bottoms. The purple was regular too. You could have chosen cheeky for either of these though. And then matching belt bag. We could be beautiful. Get drunk on the good life. This next one is also one shoulder. I love the one shoulder trend right now. This one is super interesting. I had no idea it was gonna be this material, but it's that terry towel material, like those Juicy Couture tracksuits. It's so soft and comfy, it feels like you're wearing pajamas. The bottoms, I got them in regular and has the triangle logo. They're also that towel material. I've never had a swimsuit this material, but I love it. And it's that trendy firebrick red color that's really in right now. They call it red on the website, but I thought it was orange. Take you to paradise. So you'll never let me go. This next one is a cheeky bottom. It's camo. These bottoms look so cute on, like they're so flattering. It makes your butt look so good. And then here's the top. It also has the adjustable straps, which is super necessary. And then matching belt bag. I'm gonna wear this one in New York City on my fashion trip with my class at school. So not in the Bahamas. Don't worry, Dad. Deep in my bones, I can feel you. Take me back to a time only we knew how to wait. This next one is my least favorite swimsuit. I think it's only my least favorite because these straps are really itchy. Everything is lined, like in the bottoms and inside the top, but they couldn't line the straps because they're just the little tiny adjustable straps, and it clasps in the back. So that's why it's my least favorite. I really love the sparkle, and this one didn't have a choice between regular or cheeky bottoms. I think they're kind of in between a cheeky and a regular. It didn't really say. And then I love the matching belt bag. It's also really sparkly. This one is cool because it came with this zip pouch, and I love that because I can put all my sunscreen in it or my makeup or really anything when you're traveling. This is my fave swimsuit. Oh my gosh. I think because of the way it fits and the material is so thick and like you don't have to worry about anything when you wear this. It has this really pretty floral print. The straps are also adjustable. It covered my boobs so well. And then the bottoms, so cute, so flattering, but also really classy. The material on this one's definitely thicker than all the other ones. I think because of the floral pattern is textured, kind of raised from the swimsuit, but it is like normal swimsuit material. I love this one. Scroll all the way down right now and comment your favorite one of the six. Thank you guys so much for watching my swim haul. Seriously, really appreciate it. And don't forget to like and subscribe because that really helps me out and motivates me to do more videos like this.